jump back into whatever the fuck we were doing, which was kill everything in our path and, yeah, get something, a box, Pandora's box. Where am I putting it? Alright, so not that way, so it's gotta go to the left, it looks like. You have to let me know how the sound is, make sure it's not too high, not too low. I know it was low the last time I started. God damn it, I want to kick it! Get off me. Be that guy. Seems alright at the moment, alright. Probably sound low at times when they talk. It's like all the sound effects are just always so loud. Alright. It's a little much. What the fuck? Just destroy the block. I don't even fucking care. It's already gotten too far. Jesus. I can't even do anything. None of my buttons want to work. That is a button, Jesus. I'm having a hard time using magic. Get back into it. I mean, the game I was playing originally and this are completely different. Idea is just to troll the shit out of me. Right, so that's where we're going. Understandable. Start grabbing. Get out of here. The trolliest room. The desert. Is that how that goes? Wow, Oh, I don't like that they're just giving me health and magic right up whenever I want it, so. It's a little suspicious. I always like Kratos' kind of like lack of reaction. He's just like always pissed off and just serious about everything. Oh god, not the sirens again. And their nipples. And their areolas. Fucking ate the ground, bitch. Beat her up, slam her to the ground. No dip doing the whole break their back dance. Why do these girls have different animations than anybody else I've fought? Literally like fighting archers. Just fucking dodge around and shoot at me. I was nearly dead towards the ending of them. Don't they ever shut up. It's a good trophy. I can't turn this off. Swords are not that red, though. My swords look pretty bland, to be honest.
Kronos, the last of the mighty titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure.
All this just to get to the building. At least Kratos is nice enough not to dig into this guy and try and climb him.
For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.
Nothing in games is ever simple, is it? Nope. And it also took him 3 days to climb this thing. Thank God I didn't have to sit for 3 days to climb it. So apparently I have 2 save slots. I think I saved 1 extra last night just because I wanted to be safe. Yes. 3 days seem ridiculous. Yeah. That is really slow. And now to go to a giant temple that's literally on this guy's back. Who knows how long we're gonna be in here just to go kill a god. Oh, that's always good. I know where I'm going. I'm just running until it's like, no, not this way. What am I even doing? A little complicated just to let a guy climb.
So, you think you can conquer the Temple of the Gods, do you? It's never been done, you know. Sooner or later, the Harpies will bring what's left of you back for me to burn. The gods hid Pandora's box in here, so no mortal would ever claim its power. And yet, year after year, I open the gate for more and more soldiers and place more and more bodies on these pyres.
Be strong, but come
if
on,
I were
yeah.
You, I'd leave now. But I can see you are determined. Very well. May the gods grant you strength to conquer the perils that lay before you. Good luck, Spartan.
And Kratos had nothing to say for that whole thing.
It's always the same. Madmen and fools seeking glory. I know, as you can see by my somewhat disheveled state. I was the first to attempt the temple.
Yikes.
And the first to die. The gods punished me for my failure, and now I must tend to all who have followed me.
Alright. All that just to have a conversation with the guy so they can open. Okay. And then it's blocked. Never easy. Affect them as well. Alright, looks like we're just gonna fight him. And by fight him, I mean get my shit pushed in. God. I can't even move. It all hurts. God, there's a health thing, so, you know. God of War, my ass. Hold on. Let me get my green protein shake. And then another one shows up. It took me how long to fight the one guy? And then it's like, hey, guess what? Here's his friend. Feel very little pain. Like my enemies that I can block, thank you. This is not enemies I can block. Man, I wish the roll was a little bit better. Around. It's like, alright, congratulations, you beat those guys, now here's four more! Oh, fuck. Then I'm really dead. He's barely passed the first test. Maybe we should just go home, Kratos. I don't think we're fit for this. Almost at 3,000, we could level up a sword again. Sword will continue to grow in more and more strength. Not that my fighting abilities will. Archers. Zero tolerance. Nope, don't think so. God, the frame rate. Breaker. God, the sound when they're doing that sounds horrid. And backbreaker. Oh, nope. I think he escaped it. Hit that I can't block because I was in a combo. What can you do? That was weird. A book. Ugh. The book reads: this temple was erected in honor and at the command of the mighty Lord Zeus. Only the bravest hero shall solve its puzzles and survive its dangers. One man will receive ultimate power. All others shall meet their doom. And those who need the third. That's it. Oh my god. I'm fucked with puzzles, by the way. Puzzles are never my strong suit. So that's always gonna be. Great, the goddess Athena. Hey Athena, how about you help me? Slut. And an archer just tried to shoot me, that prick. Don't fucking like you. I just keep ripping the archers in half. It's like, fuck them. So what am I pulling here? Uh-oh. Yeah, it's gonna be a fucking beam puzzle. Not the beams, please. Son of a bitch. Beam doesn't help anything, so I have to move it to a better spot. I'm probably opening up a door somewhere else. Lord of Zeus, maybe if it's not gold. I need 2 pieces. Oh god, this is gonna suck. puzzle's probably gonna take me like a fucking year to do. This one will help me slow time or some shit. Because that's what I feel like that would be the next thing with the
Kratos,
laser.
The gods demand more of you. You have learned to use the blades of chaos well, but they alone will not carry you to the end of your task. I offer you the very blade I used to slay a titan. Take this gift and use it to complete your quest. Take this weapon, Kratos.
Oh shit.
Take this power and use it.
Well, we have some points to put into it.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
What did I name that trophy? A lot to fucking upgrade this at least once. Shit. I don't know. I might still stick with this just because this one's gonna be faster, but I don't know. We got a big sword though. Actually, never thought I'd see another weapon. I really thought that the two little blades that we're using were gonna be our main. I didn't think there was actually another weapon in the game. I thought it was just gonna be all fucking magic or like some other special perk. These guys are the easiest dudes, so I would hope this would shred through them. I like that they give you a room full of easy guys to practice using this weapon. Guy, they really put a lot of trust in fucking Kratos to give him all these powers, all these weapons, all this shit, and then give him spider boobies. What just happened? Oh god, there's so many. Oh, I'm dead! When all four of them just cast their beam on you, fuck! This one's better, but then again, if I definitely upgrade that sword would definitely be really strong, but it might not help me. Plus, this thing's got reach. Plus, I can't grab with the other sword.
Thank you. Jesus!
They're off me. I need to open this just in case. Emergency. Oh, what the fuck? You just like grab your friend's tail to protect her? Sounds alive. Why are there so many of you? Get off me. Alright, apparently fucked up. Nope. Stone beams should just be coming out of her boobs. Like, why would I be making eye contact or looking at anything else? If I was one of them, I wouldn't even want to come back. My friend was just whipped in fucking half. I'd be like, fuck that. Alright. Really gotta do something like this. You're kidding me. Aha! That would be really good if the blade heals when you hit somebody. Oh, I wish really wanted the health.
Sometimes the enemy just stands there and lets you. God damn it.
Well, we're right here anyway.
Kratos is strong enough to hold these, like, giant mountain things in the steps. Not strong enough to just one slice a guy right in half with these. With a single swing. This sword's dull as fuck. They're also throwing a lot of guys at us because I think it's like, you got a new blade. Here's some red blood things so you can up it. Barely even fucking saw the ladder. I'm gonna show, to be honest, I probably should have looked around up there. Couldn't tell where else to go. The camera angle sometimes can fuck with me. Damn, I did it again. Also doesn't help, I'm getting tired, so doing this shit's gonna be real bad. But then again, puzzle solving is like one of my shittiest things. Ah. Not a balancing act, damn it. I'm the supposed I'm not really the God of War. I'm literally just like a Spartan. Very, very powerful thing. How much lighting is needed when you need to put... Yeah, God, I could imagine. Because it probably gets super fucking dark. I mean, the camera sometimes is already gets crazy when it's smaller inside buildings. So it's like, I don't know. I like it without a roof because then the camera isn't so finicky. Like I keep saying with that is like, I think a lot of it was just like, you know, they threw a lot of stuff in, was trying a lot of things, and then see what they'll need to change and fix with the sequel. I guess I'm gonna go somewhere else. I don't think there's any other way up here. It just seems a little odd to run all the way back, but then again, I'll probably find another shield somewhere else and then come back. Ow. Or over there, maybe, actually. God because that's like what I always see in a lot of games. When they first make a game that's completely brand new to the series in some way, I feel like that it's like a new style. It's always like kind of a test run. I always take the first game as a test run. If they plan on making a second on those types of games, then it's usually like they fix, resolve, and improve on a lot of stuff. So that's what we're hoping for, is a second Dragon Quest Builder.
Since my castle has multiple floors, though, then it would be a little bit bad. Single player doesn't really need necessary. If it was, then yeah, but I have no reason to do roofs in single player. But then again, in my own free mode, if I was to make anything, I'd probably end up doing roofless buildings because I just like how simple it is. Go from up there to use it. If you're not gonna let me, okay. I didn't even hit a button, it was just like you gave up. Well, apparently there are still people in here trying to do the task of getting all that power. Back to me kicking everyone in the face. I'm doing a fucking dance. Get off me. God damn it, get off. Why is the left one constantly grabbing? So how were you killed? Kratos kicked the shit out of me, literally. Yeah, he tends to do that. Just a fucking shit show in here. Hitman. I can't hear a fucking thing. to cut that one real close.
Holy shit.